So you were just doing some practice driving there, and you said, how did it start and how did it end?
It started terribly and it ended well. So I'm just going to focus on how it ended and hope I can take that onto the golf course and not injure people out here.
So it's your, I think it's your first time at the JP McManus Pro-Am. So how are you feeling about the next couple of days?
I'm excited. It's a very cool thing to be a part of. I feel very, fortunate to be here, incredibly so. I'm a competitive person though, and I want to play good golf. And if I'm being honest with myself, I probably want to win the whole thing. So,
so that's when you decide. So that's when you should be playing with your friends and not a professional.
Oh, exactly. So listen, we'll see how it goes. But it's an unbelievable thing to be involved in.
Do you want to tell us who you're playing with?
Yeah, myself, Niall Horan, and Bill Murray are playing tomorrow morning with Luke Donald, and then on the Tuesday we're playing with Sam Burns.
I suppose the first exposure that we got to you in Ireland, and it was the fall, and since then obviously you've gone from strength to strength, and there is a little bit of a rumour circulating, and obviously you might not be able to confirm or deny, but as you know, they're looking for a new Bond. What have you to say, Jamie?
Are they?
Are they?
I would say good luck to them. That's what I say. There's plenty of folk out there who would do a very good job.
Well, you've already done a very dreamy man in a suit, so would it be much harder to carry off Bond?
A bit more active as well. Active in a different way. active with a suit on rather than suit off. Listen, you know what? Being involved in those, like, in those conversations, you get a bit of a tickle. That's superb, Niall. Hospitality's insane. I have unfortunately tore my oblique this morning. I'm not playing golf today.
Oh, no.
So
how did you play yesterday?
Yesterday, yeah, a bit of mixed.